Russian teenager to read it. So we'll send him an email when we get back. Then I don't get to see his face line up as he reads it. Right, of course. Oh, this is an unmitigated disaster. There's nothing you can do about it, so relax. Sit back, enjoy the clickety-clack of the steel wheels when the phone's rails.